trying to start one of the trains to escape the city, but they didn't have the necessary skill to operate it. Unfortunately, all the train drivers at the train station got infected, and we had to squash them with the bulldozers. Anyway, there should be two more train drivers in the city since they were undergoing some training elsewhere. Survivors from the station also spotted a bus depot swarming with zombies. You need to clear it out and save the manager to liberate one of the buses. It will be priceless in the situation that we're in.
Oh, level 3 nitro. Oh, and I need to do it in less than 11 minutes. So let's see. We're all the way over there. I guess we could go. I mean, the two train drivers are closest if we go by the big road. Okay, how many do we need to save? Save all three survivors. I said we only need 3. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Should we stick with this one? This one is actually as fast as a fucking Bugatti at this point, so I might as well stick with this one. Anything else I can upgrade that I want to upgrade? Not really. Alright. Okay. We're heading for the big road. I know I'm gonna be doing this a lot. Oh, hey, look at 360. I am the greatest. Ah, fuck. I had to take the hit. I couldn't turn in time. It's surprising how well. Oh, God, I missed them. I think I just exploded my vehicle. Oh.
This place is completely overrun with zombies. Those train drivers must already be amongst these walking corpses. You should destroy this whole factory to limit their numbers. Your weapons won't do much against a building like that, however. You have to go and pick up a larger explosive from one of our outposts to blow this thing up.
Okay. I want health. Help, please. Nothing. No! No! Go away. Fuck off. There's one. Oh god, I goofed it big time. And then there's no other way out, of course. At least I got some health. That'll do. Come on. What are you doing? Go! To walk all the way around it for real. Okay then. Come on, you dick! Here we go. No! No! Go, 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 go.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, hi! Thanks for spawning me in a good location. Today, don't have much time. Thank you. There we go. Up. Oh god, I thought I could do- Oh, what? Really? Fine. Go around. Can't go around.
You have to go in a linear path.
Through this non-linear city. What? Of course can't go there either. Can I go this way, please? Trucks. There's the bus! Busy, 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 bus.
They almost had me. Thank God you showed up. I tried to get out of here in this bus.
Oh God.
But the exit was already blocked, so I locked myself inside. I'm heading up for the train
they
station.
They almost had me.
You can use this bus later when we meet up at the base.
That was so bad. I think it was even worse than my Scottish. I'm going in here. Ooh, money.
Money! Money for me, money bin!
Alright, heading back to base. Go! What's with all the boomers all of a sudden? Come on! Come on, sweetie! Oh god, I thought we could drive through the entire thing. Apparently not. But I do believe we are safe. Oh god. Success! Fair enough, I suppose. We didn't save anybody, but we got a bust in the process. I guess that's something. Also, level 3 Nitro. Fantastic. So, yeah. Mission code 16, Operation Steam. Successful.